Hey, what's up everybody? It's Don, and today we're taking a look at a chair. That's right. So no VR today. We are actually going to be taking a look at a gaming chair that Faunow sent me. And I can't thank those guys enough. I tell you what, I had actually been shopping for one of these when they sent the request for review. And so it was a match made in heaven. And I was like, sure, go ahead and send it. Now, for those of you who have been watching my channel for a long time, know I actually built my own custom chair about 4 or 5 years ago to play Elite Dangerous back in the DK2. And up until now, that chair has served me well, but it was purpose-built. It was built for flight sims. It was built for driving sims, things that you were kind of in a, you know, this position. It really wasn't meant for hunching over a keyboard. And over time, it started hurting my back. You know, another thing that you may or may not know if you've been watching my channel for a long time, because I don't talk about it very much, my entire lower spine is held together by metal cages and pins and screws, and they've removed discs. I've had 3 major spine surgeries in the last decade, and so over time, old battle chair, as comfortable as it was when you were hunched back, man, leaning over a keyboard, editing videos for you guys, doing seated VR experiences in it, it was starting to hurt the old back. I'm happy to say this thing is super comfortable, especially on the lower back. It's got a huge lumbar cushion, and man, that makes a big difference for me. And then it's fully adjustable. I mean, you've got armrests that go up and down and swivel. You can lay this thing almost all the way into a complete sleeping position, and it doesn't feel like it's gonna fall over. So I gotta tell you, I'm pretty damn impressed with it. Now, truth be told, like I said, they did send this to me. I did not pay for this. This is kind of a mid-range or more expensive when it's not, you know, it's on sale right now for $159, normally runs about $299 on Amazon. So not a cheap chair in any way, shape, or form, but man, you get what you pay for with these things. So I don't know, we'll take a look at the specs here on their Amazon page, and then I'll give you some final thoughts. Okay, so here we are on Faunow's Amazon page, and you can see we are looking at the product Faunow High Back PU Leather Adjustable Swivel Rolling Massage Chair Esports Racing Style Reclining Office Chairs with Headrest and Lumbar Support Big Tall Ergonomic Computer Gaming Chair for Adults. Yeah, woo, say all that in one breath. So it looks like they're doing a little SEO optimization there, but I'm not going to knock them. We all have to do that these days to get traffic on our pages. So the chair itself, this is the one that I personally picked out here. I love the color scheme on that. You can see it is just a solid looking gaming chair. It's got the plus size seat for big boys like me. I really like that. Now the other pluses that it has are definitely the padding. It's got the nice headrest here. It's also got the very, very nice lumbar support there that I was talking about. Really feels good on my back. The stitching is premium, the leather feels good, the base is solid, and they even threw in a cup holder. I mean, how cool is that? And well, it doesn't really fit a cup, but it'll fit a bottle. The other thing is the recline. I gotta tell you, the recline kind of blew me away. I really felt that if I put it back to this 135 degree position, as big as I am, that this whole chair was gonna tump over. Not the case. You go back into that reclining position and it feels completely solid. I mean, I did not feel uneasy in any way, shape, or form. So other than that, like I said, it's a big chair. Here's the dimensions of it. You know, if you're tall, if you're a little thick like I am, it's gonna fit you just fine. And right now, the best part of this chair is the price. So you can see they have it on sale for $159 with free shipping. Just last week, I was on this page and it was $299. So definitely
definitely a good price right now.
All right, guys, so all I can really say about this chair is I think it's pretty damn awesome, and I really want to thank Faunow again for sending it my way. It is a great addition to my studio, and I will put it to good use. So if you'd like to grab one for yourself, I am going to throw a link for this down in the description. I highly suggest go grab this while it's on sale. $159 is a great price for this chair. But for me, that's going to do it. I'll see you guys in the next one. This is Don, signing off.